You just won your first Supercross race. How do you feel?
Fantastic.